testing out Speed Demon. So what I've done, shortened the cables on the ESC unit, just there, shortened cables on a parallel connector that I bought and shortened them down, added the Traxxas and XC90 connectors that I already had into that. Running my two Fies batteries here, make one giant Fies, double the milliamp and amps as well. And I've got 27.2 mAh just for testing. I've ordered a spool for this and a new motor mount, different one to this one. They'll be arriving in the next couple of weeks and I will put them in. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, leave a comment in the description below, and I'll see you on the next episode of RC Hampton. Bye.